It started as me just playing songs by myself. I performed like that for a little while. I met Brett, and then Amber, and we just sort of been playing together ever since.
I want to fill all of my space with things that are happy and fun and make me feel good. Music just happens to be one of those things.
My life tends to, you know, take a drastic dip in quality when I don't play music, so it's almost like, you know, a health hazard for me to not play music.